police.
Hey, we just got robbed. I'm in Stowe, Walmart.
Terrifying moments inside the Walmart in Stowe as a gunman wearing a mask drags an employee by the hair toward the exit, even though she has cooperated with his demands and opened a register that he cleaned out. Another employee attempts to intervene and is hit over the head with the butt of the suspect's gun. Other employees then come to the aid of their co-worker. The flustered gunman falls on the floor and then runs from the store.
Tell us what happened to your head.
They hit by gun over here.
32-year-old Dilly Bosnet is the brave employee who tried to confront the gunman and paid for it with a trip to the hospital to close a nasty head wound.
They cast like this and lady on the floor, and the gun in one hand with the like money bag and hand gun, and they hit like this.
A quick response by Stowe police led to the capture of the suspect, 42-year-old Henry Brown of Cuyahoga Falls. Brown was found hiding in a wooded area near the store.
Hey, Henry. Henry. Hey, you sit up for me, man. Sit up. How you sit up? Just on your feet forward and I'll sit up. There you go. All right. You're Henry, right? All right, just so you know, man, you got the right through. Hey, stay right there. You got the right through being silent. What happened to the gun? I don't want some kid to find a gun, man. Huh? A lot of kids play over here. You don't want some kid to find that gun and get hurt, do you?
Police in several Summit County communities are now comparing notes to see if Henry Brown may have committed other armed robberies.
Hey, get back here. Come on.
Sir, I don't want you to chase him down.
No, we're not.
Henry Brown has been charged with aggravated robbery, resisting arrest, and possession of drug paraphernalia. Investigators say he will face additional charges for the injuries he inflicted on the two employees. Jack Shea, Fox 8 News in Stowe.